to some of the beautiful morning sky for you guys today.